Brendan Keppel running it in for a St. Charles touchdown, a 47-yard touchdown.